I don't think we can get her to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what?
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yeah, hey! Okay!
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
What can we say? Let's be cautious.
All right, Jess, there's a cart. I think if you can push it, you can get by.
All right. Okay, let me just try. It's too heavy.
I guess you're just gonna have to be helpful.
Hey, so, babe, you see the little gap down there? Between the cart and the wall?
The tiny little gap?
Yeah, maybe you can just, you know, like shimmy through it or something.
I appreciate your confidence in my physique, but I don't think the ladies are gonna fit.
Oh, with the, right. Okay. Gotcha.
Okay, so why don't you either toss that light down or, you know, be a hero and jump down here to assist me.
We'll jump down.
All right, don't move. I'm coming in.
Better hurry up before some other hunky beefcake gets... Hey, handsome. Want to help me move this cart thing?
Yeah, in just a minute. Nothing else. Well, why not?
Grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Let's keep an eye out for any totems or clues. But clues are nice. Telling me. That scared me.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, let's keep going.
Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
See.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
This?
Huh. Stogie.
Weird place to hang out. Smoke cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's up here.
Is that a totem? What is that? Huh. I don't know what's the proper word for that. Head attire, but
wow. This place is like historical.
Holy bat cave.
Is that
gotta
a dream catcher?
American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and crafts on, no.
No, it's like a shrine or something.
A shrine to what?
For worship? For guidance?
Ah!
close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
We could have gone the other side, but I think this was a better choice. Oh, another item.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Let's see. Arrows at risk danger. Six of them. Interesting. Gonna have to keep an eye out for those. Nope, no other clue. No totems. Snow lady? I don't think so. Clearly you haven't been in the mountains that much. I wouldn't mix hope with being in the mountains. No other clues. Cabin. So we're getting there. Items.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Yeah. Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
Right.
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see.
What is that? It's a window. Something on the top left. Something shiny?
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Creepy.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please? Come on.
Let's not hug a bear. Say so gross! Like diseases and shit!
I gotta admit, the scenery looks gorgeous for a video game. No other totems, no clues. Cabin. So we made it.
God damn it, Josh. Couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Ah! Boo! Okay.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Here. Then again, we were here earlier with Matt, so we didn't find anything.
What was that?
Maybe if you turn on the lights in the cabin, you wouldn't question it. How do you get here and not turn on the lights? Oh, wait, what's that?
Plan stuff.
Jonah D. Smith, tattoo artist. March 18th, 2013, 9:30 a.m. It's a butterfly. The heck does the butterfly have to do with this? Out of all the things, couldn't have been a lizard. Hannah, Josh, and Beth, you are invited to Sam's Halloween party, October 31st, 2013. Fancy dress, obligatory. What in the hell? Oh, she likes butterflies. That explains it. A torn picture?
Hello, could this be any more about Mike?
Mike and Hannah. Mostly C's. Oh no, this is not going to work. He's like a crazy, reckless hunk of a man, and you're staying at home working on your embroidery and pressing G minor on the piano. Ah. So she's doing Cosmo. I don't know if anyone knows what that is, or if I'm just old. Interesting. She really liked this Mike guy. Too bad. He did her dirty. else is in here? Big fluffy bed. Very fancy. That's it then. Looked everywhere. Ah, nice painting. Okay. Just checking out the time. Can I not go here? There can't be something blocking that. Okay. Let's go the other way. Not gonna examine the photo, or not the photo, but the grandfather clock.
Totally. Woohoo! Let's go, Josh. Let's go.
Oh, shut up. I'm trying to examine the whole area.
Alright, Peter Gallery, you know what? I got an idea for you.
What?
Nothing. Really? Nothing? So I'll have to go downstairs then. Fine. Let's go downstairs.
Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board?
Yeah, they're fun, right?
Those things are a joke, man. Don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Rad. You're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
Ooh. Is that thing still locked? Yeah, apparently so. Alright. Let's go to the boiler room.
How I gave Chris and Ash a mission together. Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
You could say flatter.
Yeah, very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
So I didn't change anything. Not this time. It's Hannah, Beth, and Josh. August 13th, Cape Cod. Josh with his lovely sisters, Hannah and Beth. Looking good, guys. October 16th, 2013. I gotta be optimistic about this stuff. What could be lurking in the shadows? It's definitely not Batman.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say,
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Well, what is she again? Actually, you gotta see this. Romantic. Charitable, honest. I'm not honest? We could say uneasy.
I'll be honest. It's definitely weird being back here, but I think it'll help us all put everything behind us.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
Did that raise up my honesty back up, or no? No? I guess it increased a little bit.
Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
No clues, no totems. It's getting interesting.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Okay. Oh, something I could check out. Oh, no. No, 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 no. You saw what happened last time. Or at least inside the totems. We know what's gonna happen. Let's go someplace else.
Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey,
oh,
can you just
fuck.
Keep the light so I can see, okay?
Sorry.
Nice one.
What the?
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Whew. I'm sorry, right there, my head started to throb. I don't know why. Okay. Let's do this. I hope that helped. So the boiler's all set up then. All right, we changed fate.
What the hell's that?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
She's kind of embarrassed. She is embarrassed. Uneasied. You could say, let's do a prank.
Oh my god. Don't move.
What?
Something behind you.
Yeah, right.
Josh. Seriously, there's something back there. Gotcha.
All right, your point.
30 love.
What? No, where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh, I'm a ping pong man.
nothing regular about it.
Let's be concerned.
Maybe we should check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down in my watch.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Let's go check it out.
Did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh.
What in the hell is that? What do you got there? Your dinner?
I would like to understand your feelings toward people who fear the supernatural, ghosts, spirits, and other intangible forces beyond the veil. Do you share this fear?
Share? Yeah, I've told some people.
Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it?
What? He's talking about the game. So what I personally feel and believe, he's reflecting it on the game.
Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Loyalty.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay. And what about loyalty versus charity?
Loyalty versus charity. Charity. I would say loyalty.
So you would sooner look after your friends before caring for those in greater need? Well, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Why is this window boarded up? This is getting interesting.